All right, we have terrific weather that has moved in, but came across this interesting statistic. Through today, rainfall last year through the 6th of June, just around 20 inches. This year, 32 and a quarter inches. What a difference. You know, the last couple of summers have been rain parched. Very dry and almost drought-like conditions. That has not been the case. And I see more threats of rain up the road. Enjoy this stuff, though. Sunshine all over the place today. We'll continue for Thursday and probably a lot of Friday. Late afternoon temperatures, 86 degrees, and that is the high for today. The breeze will continue out of the north and northeast tonight. And there you see those temperatures this afternoon. Everybody in the central Mississippi area topping out in the middle 80s, except down towards Macomb and Hattiesburg, where it was right around 90. Here are your lows across the state, upper 50s to middle 50s north and the middle 60s south. In our area, up the Natchez Trace, Carthage and Kosciuszko briefly certainly could slip into the upper 50s. Everybody else in the comfortable low to mid 60s. There's the front that went through late last night and this morning. So showers and thunderstorms prevalent along the Gulf Coast today. Now I'm watching another disturbance back over Texas. This will drop down towards the Gulf of Mexico, and I think eventually that will be our afternoon and evening rain chances for over the weekend. So the less humid weather will continue into Thursday. Friday, think of it as a transitional day. The less humid air will be on the way out and more humid air will be on the way in. And then by Saturday, I do expect active afternoon and evening thunderstorms. In fact, on Friday, an isolated storm or two cannot be ruled out, but the best chance will be Saturday and probably Sunday afternoon. So temperatures drop to near 60 tonight. Lots of moonshine, bright full moon. 88 tomorrow, really a repeat of what we had today. Tomorrow night, temperatures in the 60s, but maybe just a little bit more humid. And then on Friday, temperatures right around 90, upper 80s over the weekend, and very humid because of the threat of showers and storms. Those temperatures you see, very typical as we head towards the second week of June.